Cold air in the wake of yesterday's cold front has been moving in along with the cold high pressure, which is what helped us start in the 30s this morning with real feels in the 20s. But if you're not a huge fan of the cold weather, that high pressure is going to be moving off to the east today, giving us a lot of sunshine and leading to a really nice day. So you'll just need to layer up between now and about 8 o'clock, when it will be chilly. That's also when we'll see some clouds in our southern and eastern counties, but just about everybody should see full sunshine today, and it's going to end up being a beautiful afternoon. 54 by lunchtime, 60 by 4, a very average day for what we would expect this time of year. But today, probably the best day of the next week to be outdoors, because we do have several more rain chances ahead for a lot of the next week. Tonight, we'll see clouds gradually on the increase, but it should be mostly clear. Not as cold as this morning, but still chilly at 39 degrees. Tomorrow afternoon will be around 60 degrees, so similar to today. However, those clouds will be increasing into the morning, and then into the afternoon, we'll be seeing rain spread in with the potential for a few thunderstorms as well. It should be fairly light rain, though, and you can see for early tomorrow morning, those clouds will be on the increase, and then rain will be spreading in for the late morning and into the afternoon and early evening. Most of those pockets of rain should be light to moderate, but we could get some heavier pockets of rain in there as well. And this kind of thing will be continuing into Saturday. But Saturday, as a low pressure system that's off the coast of the Pacific Northwest starts to roll on through, that is the big one for the weekend that's going to bring the potential for more heavy rain. And we're talking bouts of moderate to heavy rain throughout a lot of the weekend. And we could see in places that just got a lot of rain yesterday, an additional 1 to 2 inches of rain, and isolated places with 3 or more inches of rain. Further down to the south, it's a little less, right around an inch of rain for the weekend, but it is definitely going to be a rainy weekend for us, and we don't even really get a whole lot of breaks between this system and then the one coming for early next week. As soon as the system Sunday moves out, we get a brief clear day for Monday, and then more rain for Tuesday and Wednesday. And the days that we do get the rain, wind from the south will help temperatures get up into the low 70s during the day, so it will be quite warm today. And Monday, the drier days of the week, temperatures will hover close to 60.